Actor Shah Rukh Khan, who will be seen portraying a vertically challenged man in Zero, has said he doesn't want anyone's sympathy or empathy for the upcoming film. When films are made on special abilities, normally there is an attempt to gain sympathy, added Khan. Shah Rukh further said playing a vertically challenged person was not a gimmick for the film's team.